I've captured the unknown spider, and before I release it into the wild, I was wondering if anyone can make an identification on it. If you can't, that's perfectly fine. There's hundreds of thousands of spiders out there. I'm sure some of them look alike. Get back in. No idea what he is. Alright. Let me know if you do. Thanks.